Alright, what's up? We're back with more Slender. Is it Slender or Slender Man? I can't remember. Anyway, let's see. We got this note here. These things I see at night, I don't know what to think. Ever since Charlie disappeared and Diane left, I must have hit a breaking point. Okay, but this is signed Charles. So there's a Charles and a Charlie? With a cute little laugh. He's been gone 9 years. Okay. So we're in this creepy house. Alright. Actually, you know what? I should turn the volume up to be extra spooked, you know? Alright. Where are we looking? Wow, that is heavy foot. Footsteps. I don't like this. Okay, there's nowhere else to go in the house. Nothing else to... Oh, there's a back door. Or a side door. Oh, man. This is really freaking me out. Just, how open and, vague and unclear everything is. I do not like it. And then, like, do I climb up here? Is this a way to go? Do I go back inside? Audio is jumpy. Is that TV? Oh no, it's a portrait. Okay. I just picked up a portrait for something. Oh no, is there a basement? It looks like there is, but I can't really open it. I guess I'm still looking for my sister, my cousin. Not really clear. Let me just check one more time that if that's not someplace I can go inside. Why is this door like this? Okay, so I guess no is the answer. The hell is that? Okay, no, I can't do it. Let's go. Check. Let's try the other side. Or whatever this little construction area is. Actually, you know. Oh, is that a generator? Oh, that's the one I turned on. Okay, I don't know if there's anything else in the house at the moment, so let me go explore over here. Yeah, this is a path. This is a different area. I still don't realize what sane person would go looking for someone in the middle of the night in the woods. You know? This is creepy and impractical. Okay, there's a house over there, it looks like. So, let's go check it out. Oh, there's a light, thank goodness. What's that? Is that a red? Oh, that's okay, what do they call those? Airplane something? Signals? So they don't smash it, I guess. Antenna? Oakside Park, okay. Is this open? Does not look like it. Thankfully, I can just go around. So I'm going into the park in the middle of the night. Nice. Wait, hoping this flashlight has just like a super long battery life. So this is, I'm still in the prologue technically. So I'm guessing this person's probably gonna get, you know, disappeared. How to end this. Come find me. Don't let him in. Help me. He came for me. Why didn't I listen? He was right. Okay, well, that answered my question. So I guess that's the prologue. Okay, did I miss something there? Because that was kind of anticlimactic. You know, I feel like I would have ended the prologue on a much, much more, how do you say, in-your-face note there. Okay, but hey, we're back. Here we are. Somewhere, we're going into a park for some reason. Totally unclear. Yeah, I messed with it. Well, I don't know, but yeah, I messed with the video settings because the screen was just way too dark, but it's kind of made this water look glowy. Also, it disappears the way I put my light on, but hey, whatever. Oh, it's a cricket. Sounds like a gym coach or something. Alright, let's check this place out. This is Brookside Park. Has 3 canoes available for rent. Okay, I'll just steal that sign for no particular reason. Oh, man, every little noise. Yeah, I'll just take this, okay. At least they admit it makes no sense. What do you got here? Park map? Park is situated just 30 minutes outside of the city. Come and enjoy the amazing wilderness. All right. I'll take that. See, that makes sense to take. And this is canoeing rules. 1. Personal flotation devices, PFDs, must be worn at all times while in the water. Do not cross line flows into designated swimming areas. Reflective gear should be worn if canoeing at night. Do not interact with any and all marine life. What the hell is that noise? Holy shit. Alright. Let's keep loading. I do not like the sounds that are happening. Alright, I don't see any canoes. Oh, there's a fire. Maybe I'll find a person, hopefully. I pray to God they're nice and friendly. Uh-oh. It says help me. Okay, 1 of 8 pages collected. I'm guessing this is where we play it like the computer game. Do I have to go collect 8 pieces or something? And try not to get caught by Slenderman? I definitely do not want to go in here. Okay, let's start this way. I'm not going deep into the forest just yet. Something is pounding. I don't know if that's my heart. Coleman Mining. Okay. Also, I still don't really know what's going on. Oh man, what is happening? Yeah, I don't know what the gameplay is. Like, do I just walk? What's going on? What is going on? Somebody help me. Leave me alone. I'm just looking for paper. I'm just looking for notes. Is he out there? Oh my goodness. Is he there? Am I just not looking at him right now? like a piece of paper should be here. This is like a spot. This is like an area. There should be something here. Oh man. Oh no, what's going on? I don't like this one bit. This is way too intense. Fuck it. Fuck it, just go. Just fucking book it. Run. There's something over there. Run toward it. Please, nobody grab me. What is this? What is that? What is it? Hurry up. Oh, it's a car. Get in the car and drive away. What is that? What is going on? None of this makes sense. What is that thing? Oh, there's a note. Okay. Oh, okay, that one didn't have anything written on it, is that? Run towards the light. It can only be good. Here we go, here's another. This one says, always watches no eyes. Okay, I still haven't seen him, but I know he's about to come. I know he's out there. Oh shit, now I have to know where the right way to go is. Can I go up here? Does not look like it. Oh, is that him? Oh yes, that is him. That is him. Run away. Stay away from me. Run. Oh god. I don't know what. How do I? Where do I go? Oh, there's something. There's something here. What is this? Is this a porta potty? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Can I hide inside? Locked. No. No. There's nothing here. There's no paper. Oh shit, is that? No. He was behind me. I hope he doesn't, like, jump. Oh god. Okay, where to now? Keep moving. Just keep moving. I think there's a light over here. This is something. Yes, that's something. Oh, don't get stuck. Okay, we've got a little water tower. I don't see a piece of. Oh, there it is. It says, don't look. Okay, don't look. 4 of 8. Okay, we're halfway there. Oh, where is he? Oh, God. Oh, God, just run. Where is he? Is he behind me? Is he up there? I don't know. I don't know where he is. Okay, back over here. There has to be a piece of paper over here. For sure. This area is too big. Is this like a nice safe zone? Are there any safe zones in this game? I don't know. There's gotta be a piece of paper somewhere. Okay, oh shit. Oh no. I don't know where he is. Turn my flashlight off, can he not find me? There's no paper here. Why am I finding these notes? Why do I have to find these notes? Okay, go back down where I started. There was like a secondary. There was like another path. Is it this way? Yeah, this way. I don't know if I'm. No, don't go that way. Don't go that way. Okay, there has to be a piece of paper here. Why would they put this here? Are they just trying to confuse me? Oh wait, there it is. There's 5 of 8. I'm not sure where he is. Oh, is that him? I think I've already been over there, but whoa, I'm seeing things everywhere. Oh, there he is, okay. You know, it's kind of comforting to know at least where he is. Oh, this is a little ravine here. Is there something down here? I don't see anything. The music is getting weirder. Oh, whoa, no, stay back. Oh, shit, where is he? What is going on? found a note on the car. Found a note there. Okay. Oh shoot, I'm getting tired for the night. Oh no, just get in the car. Oh, where is he? Where is he? Oh, there he is. There. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna try and be fast. This is probably a terrible mistake. Where is it? There it is. Grab it. 8 of 8 pages. Now what? Is it gone? Oh, the music stopped. Oh no. Okay. least the sun is out. I much prefer it when the sun is out. Okay, my battery's at half capacity. Yeah, I still don't know why this idiot is recording all this crap. Aw, look at the leaves on the trees. How nice. How appropriate for fall.